in this video. Secure the bag, yeah, get the bag. Kill that guy. What is up, guys? Your boy Knez back at it again. Guys, in today's video, we are collabing with your boy Troy McGirt. He's a Wake Forest commit, absolute stud. Dude is a tank right now. Guys, we're gonna be comparing the day in a life between a D1 commit and me as a JUCO baseball player. Slap a like on the vid if you guys wanna see more collabs like this. We got a full day of lifting and eating in store for you guys, so make sure you guys stay tuned. I'm gonna send you guys all the way to North Carolina, but first, let's get a BBQ the intro.
What's up, guys? It's Troy McGirt here, Wake Forest commit. As Steve told you, we'll be collabing today. I'll be taking you through a live. Who is this? I'm Mr. Rom Kalis, Auburn commit. He's a 2022, guys are stuck. As I said, I'll be taking you through a day in my life. We have a busy, busy day today. It's individual group work, so it's very confusing and very choppy. I attend P27 Academy here in Lexington, South Carolina. I'm originally from North Carolina, but as you guys know, coronavirus has like put a big halt on sports and public schools. So me and my family thought it was gonna be a really, really good idea to like send me to an academy. And it has turned out to be one of the best decisions of my life. I want to take you guys through it. Let's run it. Well, guys, we're back. Us guys, we do not have a cafeteria or anything, so we're responsible for getting our lunches and breakfasts and stuff. So this morning, we'll be having a large iced caramel coffee and a burrito from McDonald's. Not a good healthy choice, but you know the vibes. Back in Ryan's office. Let's run it. Money. Guys, we are back. As I said, I have school early this morning. Here's our classroom. I'm gonna take you guys in. Before we go in, check out this Mikey Pena. I don't know if you can see him. Man's is knocked. He has another group, so he doesn't have school till later. So I guess he's just getting an extra nap in. Go in. Let's meet some of the guys. Good morning. Good morning. I'm good. This is Miss Dome. Take you around. Meet some of the guys. Drew Cotton. What else? Tennessee State commit. We have Andrew Duvall.
Big Brad.
Need the stick.
TJ Lamonas.
TJ Curley.
And little Juan Soto's brother.
Carson,
Brandon,
God just hugged
me. Mikey Rugg,
yeah.
D-Rugg,
Jay Pichardo,
and Carlos. He's straight from Puerto Rico, just came over 2 weeks ago.
During school, we always have like a 15-minute break of free time. Most of these guys come play what they call hand tennis.
I got it.
It gets pretty intense, you can see. Oakley Aguilar, he's a 2024, can you explain what this sport is?
So we just call it Guinness, it's really for no reason. It's regular tennis, you just play with our hands.
He's a stud. I'm gonna take it back to class and finish up my schoolwork.
Dude, look who we got. Coming to the Valley Boys gym. You can get those gains, baby.
I'm the new fresh lineman.
What? Guys, you already know we're starting that day off right. I just ate some breakfast, toasted nice eggs and potatoes, and a little bit of coffee, but I might do some pre-workout. Because today's bench day, we're gonna get those gains. Yeah, man, let's get straight into it.
A few moments later.
Alright guys, we just finished that chest and shoulders workout. Bro, I am absolutely dead. Bro, I am so pumped right now. We did a little superset at the end. We did dumbbell front raises. We did rear delt raises. And we ended it with push-ups. After we did all the compound lifts, that will get you the craziest pump ever. Yeah, I'm gonna eat right now and then probably head to the field. But first, I'll send it back to Troy and see what he's up to.
What's up, guys? Just finished up school. I came up here to check our boys. Here's Ethan Garner.
Come on, buddy.
2023. Our boy Dago right here.
What's up, brothers?
Go follow him on Instagram. What's your Instagram?
Brendan.Dale.
Nicky.
What's up, boys?
Nick has the best flow. Come here, Nick. Show him that flow.
Yeah.
All right, we're fixing head and go get something to eat.
12 seconds later.
So me, BP, and Nick, we came to a place called Bellasino's. It's really good. It's Italian food for lunch. I got the good old pink lemonade mixed with Sprite. I ordered chicken parmesan, so it should be coming up soon. Can't wait to smash this. Food just came out. Chicken parm. Take a bite of it.
That shit is fire.
Dude, Nick got the whole menu. He's like 100 pounds and eats like a dog, bro. This is for lunch. Check y'all back out of the facility. Guys, so it's hitting time. I'm gonna take you through my tee routine. And then we're gonna move into front toss and then we're gonna go from there. So, let's ride. Workout, get my lift in. So I'm not a big pre-workout guy, but today I need it. So let's run it.
I've been all in my bag, you been all in my business, you be all in your feelings. I've been all in them trenches, I've been all in my bag, you be all in my business. No, they notice me flexing, fitting all in my fitness. I've been all in my bag, you been all in my business, you be all in your feelings. I've been all in them trenches, I've been all in my bag, you be all in my business. No, they notice me flexing, fitting all in my fitness. My chain dance on my head big, my top heavy, I let it down.
All right, guys, just completed the lift, my boy Ryder. Now my coach, he's moving houses, so me and some of the guys have to go help him move.
Meanwhile.
Guys, look who we got. We got your boy.
What's up, bro? You ready to get this long toss?
Gotta stretch a little tight, gotta support.
Oh, dude, you already know, baby.
New drop out right now. Go check it out.
Stay right there, bro.
Here you go, my man.
Valley boys, baby.
Right here. Dude, you guys already know. He's gotta adjust the size.
Yeah, a little tight, but Valley boys drop, sick. Go cop it. Link in bio.
Oh, yeah, baby. Let's get this long toss. Guys, your boy Patty DeMarco set us some money fungo. It's like 50 degrees and I'm sweating a storm right now.
Hey, but we're gonna put you to the test.
Catch some ground balls or whatever. It's been since freshman year. We'll see how it goes.
We got the PO taking ground balls.
Oh, not bad, not bad, dude. That was some solid footwork.
Oh, dude. Hey, give me like three more, bro. You don't want to hurt yourself.
Yeah. Hey, bro, look at the smile on his face, man.
Oh, ranging? Oh, behind the back? Dude, that was money, man. Get that on replay. Oh, ranging? Oh, behind the back?
Like one more.
Oh, yeah. Penn State, I think you have a two-way.
Dude, look at this thing, man. Just found it on the floor.
97. Valley Boys hat adds plus 5 velo.
You guys already know. Pop the Valley Boys hat, valleyboys.shop. We're about to get some hitting in right now.
And yeah, let's go to the cage.
moving our coach into his new house. This is his house. We got my boy Reyes.
Hey, yo, it's good.
Deo.
Yo, yo.
Jay.
Deo, this is 2 man.
He got us out here killing him. Yes,
dude,
boys.
You can make so much money doing bike shows, really.
Corey, how's it feel to be in a new house?
I don't know, man. It's my wife's decision.
So I got my, I'm geared up, fixing to catch some. I think I lift, he's like 87, so. So my guy Sawyer Bridges, he pitched at South Carolina 2 years ago. Absolute stud, he threw 97 from submarine. This is Clayton, he's committed to USC Upstate. Fixing to get some film on my catching skills. Look, it's like my third time catching my whole life, so let's run it. It's dinner time, I got Miss Tina here. She just fixed up a nice fit meal, so we have grilled chicken, green beans and squash, and banana bread for dessert. All right, guys, so we just crushed some food, a little post-meal protein booster, and we have some peanut butter, whipping cream, and a little protein powder. This is easy, especially if you got a little sweet tooth, but you want to keep it a little healthy. It's really good for it. We're about to start with. Start stirring. And Mr. Stir, you put a little bit of protein. Products like that. Money. Shout out to Steven for letting me show you guys what a day in my life is like. And my advice to any young buck out there is trying to get better. Make sure you always finding a way to get better, because there's always someone out there is trying to get better than you. Make sure you guys go follow me on TikTok at Troy25 and on Instagram at TheRealTroy_. Peace out.
I just finished eating dinner. It was a nice steak burrito. But yeah, guys, that's gonna be that in the video today. Shout out to Troy for collabing on this vid. Make sure you guys go follow his Instagram and TikTok down below. Make sure to comment down what commits you guys want me to collab with next. I'm trying to do this once a week, trying to make it a new series. Make sure you guys slap a like and subscribe on the video, so I know you guys like this type of content, man. Every time you guys show love, man, it just keeps me motivated to upload more, you know? So make sure you like, subscribe, comment, turn on those post noties. Make sure you guys shop Valley Boys. Valley Boys are the hardest workers in the room. We get stuff done, man. Gone are the days of the puny baseball players, man. Troy's in high school. He's easily dumbbell pressing hundreds. Man works his butt off. I try to do the same, man. You gotta control the things that you can control. We can control how strong we get in the weight room. We can't control our height. We can't control whether we have the resources or not. We just make things happen. In Los Angeles, all the gyms closed, man. So I saved up all my money and I bought this gym setup, man. And you don't need a gym setup. You do bodyweight stuff. You could do anything. Just gotta make sure you get those gains, man. Just gotta find a way to separate yourself with the sucky to the good to the great ball players, you know? But yeah, man, that's what Valley Boys do. Valleyboys.shop. Make sure you guys go get a hat. Make sure you guys go get a shirt. I want to see you guys repping Valley Boys on Instagram. Make sure you guys go tag me in at Valley Boys LA. I got you with the repost in the story. But guys, like I said, that's going to be the end of the video today. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.